Guys, like, comment, subscribe, share the video, especially if you love MMA as much as I do. So apparently, Conor McGregor and Michael Chandler are set to fight sometime in December. Here's my official prediction. This is the last prediction video I'm making. I have to go with Michael Chandler. You know, Conor McGregor was very rude and disrespectful with him. I mean, I don't know about personally, but at least on camera. I mean, competitively, he didn't show Michael much respect. He asked him when he knew he was world champion in Bellator, but knew he didn't win the title in the UFC. At least not yet. He still could. Good fighter. You never won a world title, and he pushed him on camera. He basically said, hey, you're going to do what you're told. Almost like he's talking down to him. And the fact that he's making Michael Chandler wait this long because he didn't do the USADA thing or whatever it was he was supposed to do by then. And he's talking about fighting Gaethje and Oliveira instead of Michael Chandler. So now that this fight is going to happen, I think that will fuel Michael Chandler more. Not just that, but the style aspect. Yeah, Conor's a great striker. If Michael wants to stand with him the whole time, he could get caught, you know. Because Conor's a fighter. He's dangerous. He can beat anybody if he wants to in the right position. But stylistically, the problem is Michael knows how to wrestle. He knows how to take guys down. For example, most notably the Tony Ferguson fight. Tony was lighting him up, busting him up on the feet, and having fun. He looked like the old Tony up until he got knocked out. Now, even without that front kick that he landed on Tony, I still think he would have won the fight because of the takedowns in the fight. Because once Tony's on his back, other than the elbows, he's probably not going to beat you from his back. He has to beat you standing up, unless he catches you in some messed up submission like he did Kevin Lee. So I just think Michael Chandler will be too much for Conor McGregor. First round, I think it will be Michael Chandler going for takedowns. He'll easily get the takedown because every time Conor's been challenged for a takedown, he usually gets taken down pretty easily. Khabib, Poirier, I think Poirier took him down when he fought him, right? He did. And Diaz. He didn't take down Conor, but when they were on the ground, he clearly got the better of it. So you know what I mean, right? I don't think Michael will go for submissions. I think you'll see him take Conor McGregor down, put him against the fence and punch him in the face several times. Nothing to really finish the fight but to wear down Conor and make Conor carry his weight and make him tired. Come second round, you'll see more of the same, going for takedowns. If Conor and Chandler is forced to stand with him, he'll get real close and put him against the fence or even just hit him with the elbows and punches to where Conor doesn't have that long range or that medium distance to outstrike him. I think this fight will be over by late second, early third round. I think Michael will just be too much with the grappling, with the wrestling. I think he's just a better fighter stylistically. Unless Conor knocks him out early, which he can do, I think Chandler will just eventually get on top of him and wear him down and just finish it with some vicious ground and pound. Late second, early third round, TKO, Michael Chandler.